Get your caps.
Get your caps.
Get your caps on.
On April 4th,
get your caps on.